is an exporter or producer. Sometimes producers are also exporters. Sometimes they you have exporter as an agent, as a middle person, if you will. So those guys, remember, if producer is not an exporter, then that producer is not required to do anything, right? But the exporter better know that the stuff qualifies for NAFTA, so it must be in good relationship with the producer to make a good faith attempt and execute that CBP form 434 properly with knowledge of relevant facts. So the 5-year rule kicks in after the date the certificate was signed. So notice, in the case of importer, it was 5 years after the date of entry. In the case of exporter, it is 5 years after the date the certificate was signed. So customs also tested on the exporter and the 5-year rule with respect to exporter, and it was relatively simple and straightforward. Exporter or producers are required to maintain any NAFTA certificate of origin used for NAFTA claim for at least 5 years. So 5-year requirement is here. So the only difference is for export it is from the date it was signed. For importer it is the date of entry, which imposes that legal requirement.